Chevy in the peach color. Kyle Nipwater, he's leading on the first round. There we go, sitting right there in the second. Looks to be
Hernan Tendoy. Hernan Tendoy riding for Chris Anderson from Gibson, Idaho. Cedar, they're looking to find the inside lane. He ain't got it. He's got to go around. Kyle still leading the way. Sit right there in the third. Looks to be Thompson. He's pushing the whip on. He's sitting there.
Still in the way, Hernan Tendoy. He's coming on the outside lane as they go around the turn. Fort Hall, Idaho, let him hear you. Kyle Nipwater still in the way. They got one more round to go, but down the stretch they come. Kyle Nipwater still in the way. Right there in the second looks to still be Hernan Tendoy. He's looking to move on his lap. Josh Thompson getting the money for the third.
Come on.
As we go on to the first turn, it still looks to be Kyle Nipwater showing the way for Beegup Relay. There's Cedar Ridge with Hernan Tendoy sitting right there in the second. Hernan Tendoy's going to the rear. He's trying to pull on in. He's trying to get in. There goes Kyle Nipwater. He's pushing away. Hernan pushes as well. On the back stretch we are. Right there in the third, still looks to be Josh Thompson. For the Idaho kids. Kyle Nipwater, he's moving away with every stride. There they come down that stretch. It looks to be Kyle Nipwater. He's in the way. Sitting right there is Hernan Tendoy. Right there in the third, still Josh Thompson. Kyle Nipwater. Right there, right front. Hernan Tendoy. Right there, running up, getting the second place. And here's your boy, Josh. Oh,